We're learning more tonight about the crash that killed a semi driver on I-280. That driver is 69-year-old Daniel Gardner of Michigan. The crash happened in Lake Township, just south of State Route 795, around 2 yesterday afternoon. Troopers say a tire came off a semi driving southbound and flew into the cab of a northbound semi driven by Gardner. He died at the scene. The other semi driver kept going and was found at a truck stop. No charges have been filed, but the crash remains under investigation.